Hello, Penny.
Hi, Harry.
Come straight in.
We're on red alert at the surgery after an emergency phone call.
Now, what's been happening?
Millie has just eaten some slug killer.
All right, well, we've got to get rid of the rest of it.
Yes, we have.
How much do you reckon she ate? Have you any idea at all?
I don't know. The packet would have been about half full and she was sitting there with a broken packet and all the pellets out.
Oh, yes, and loving every moment of it.
And Penny's understandably a little upset and worried too, so one of us has got to keep a cool head.
OK, that's just a bit of atropine to dry up the mucus, and then I'm going to make her very ill very quickly.
Right.
OK, we're just going to get some apomorphine, and this will make her sick. We're going to walk around out sick until until she vomits it all up.
Okay.
Because if we don't get the poison out of her stomach quickly, she'll absorb a whole lot more of the toxic chemical.
Now, there are two basic types of snail bait. Was it the green stuff or the blue stuff?
The blue. The bright blue.
That's good, because that's got an antidote.
Great.
Which is what I've just given her, atropine.
Great.
The problem with the green one is that it doesn't have an antidote.
She ate that when she was a pup, and we very nearly lost her, so she's. Oh, Millie, why do you have a liking for this, isn't it?
But that's the safe one. I mean, if you're going to swallow anything, Millie, you swallow the right one. I can do something about that one.
Very good. Oh, dear.
Okay, hang on very tight for me. Sting a little tiny bit.
Oh, Millie.
Okay, Penny.
Great.
There you go. Let's take you outside on the grass. Come on, darling. Good girl. You can come out with me, Penny. Come on.
Yeah, right.
Good girl. Yeah, Mum's coming. Come on. Good girl. You're a poor old girl, aren't you, eh?
Do it, girl.
She will. She will. Just a matter of time and it'll go on for about 10 minutes or so, won't it, darling?
When we go in, I might make a phone call.
In fact, if you want to go in and make a phone call now, and I'll just... She'll be fine with me on the alert. She'll be fine with me.
It mightn't look very pretty to you.
Come on. Bring it all up.
But this is one of those times when I'm relieved to see a dog bringing up something blue. It's just a matter of waiting now, but I'm confident Millie's over the worst of it. Snail and slug killers attack the dog's nervous system. The initial symptoms occur 20 minutes after ingestion. They are muscle tremors followed by convulsions and death. So urgent treatment is essential. And remember, keep garden chemicals safely locked away.